want, Wayne. You hunt where you want. Make this happen.
Well, I gotta tell the story. Unix in. He's in.
All right, scoop about five. We're in South Africa here, and I got my first dyke buck.
That ain't what it is.
We're in South Africa. I just got my first diker. This is a good one. He's probably got 3.5 inch horns.
That was sweet, wasn't it? Hey, we worked hard for that.
We did.
Good shot. How was that, Ave? That was awesome, wasn't it?
We gotta go get him. I got him right here at the cross of the black and the white, and he went down pretty quick after that. It was exciting.
Good hunt, y'all.
Guys, I'd like to welcome y'all to the first annual 2015 Cowboy Ranch 3D Archery Competition. I'm going to go over the rules here. As you know, we've already put the teams together. One person on each team will go first. We'll come pull the arrows, then the next group will go. The bullseye is 12. This ring's 10.
Shot still zero.
That's
you missed
zero.
The best part. That's a shot. That counts as a shot that misfired.
Oh, look at that!
Good shot,
partner. Oh my gosh! You know what we got here? We got a classic insert controversy.
at the stand this weekend, and we finally saw Beamer. I can't tell where I hit him. I think I made a good shot. I felt like I did.
Get down there and hit shot for him.
Come here, Bella. Come here.
That's a good looking buck, dude.
That's awesome, man.
Sucker one diamond better than that hole, didn't he?
That is crazy.
Yeah. You ever seen one do that, Cody?
In this?
We've been hunting Beamer for 2 years now. Me and Doug were sitting in a bow stand 2 years ago, and we stuck him in the shoulder with a rage. And back then he had double main beams on both sides. This year at six, we finally got him. We've been hunting him for 3 days now, and he's just a mainframe 10. Beautiful deer, good mass, good tines. And we finally got him. The legend of the double main beam is laying on his knee to rest.